Arrangement of flowers on floral axis is known as a inflorescence. Flower is modified shoot. Before formation of flower, shoot apical meristem convert into the floral meristem. Shoot apical meristem is converted into that floral meristem. At the formation of flower, internodes do not elongate. Generally, so these are the internodes. Nodes between the two nodes is known as that, distance between the two nodes is known as the internode. Generally, in natural stem, nodes, internodes are elongate. But in this one, internodes do not elongate. Okay, then shoot apex is condensed. Condensed means become short. Right? On condensed shoot, so modified leaves, not normal leaves. Modified leaves are arranged at nodes. They are also known as floral leaves. They are known as floral leaves. Right? So that is that changes occur at the time of formation of flower. After that, inflorescence is the two types. So racemose or cymose. In racemose type of inflorescence, racemose means indefinite. Indefinite. In racemose inflorescence, so axis is continuously to grow. For example, it is a floral axis. It is continuously to grow without formation of flower at tip. At the basal part, it means at that lateral side, if flowers are formed, on the floral axis, that is known as the racemose inflorescence. It is continuously to grow indefinite. On the floral axis, these flowers are arranged acropetal arrangement. Acropetal arrangement means what is the meaning? It means lower large flowers, upper small flowers are arranged on that floral axis. So that is known as that acropetal arrangement. This process is known as that acropetal arrangement. Right? So after then, this racemose inflorescence is again two types.